enjoying what we do, and we're a very tight-knit family and community, and it's just an unfortunate happening out there at the state fairgrounds, and never forgotten, but forever missed, that's for sure. The previous to those tonight here at the racetrack. Tim,
congratulations, Josh, what a race!
Thank you very much.
That was one heck of a race, I'll tell you. It was between you and Josh, or Brandon and Brian, my goodness, he was trying to get you on the bottom, and Brian was trying to get both of you on the top all at the same time in about the last 5 laps there.
Yes, he was. I feel sorry, I didn't know it was Brandon on the outside of me when I moved up. I didn't know he was there. I'm glad he finished, though.
Yeah, all you did was slow up his pace a little bit.
Well, I must have. I had no idea anybody was even out there.
That was a heck of a race. The three of you guys, that was just amazing how you just barely held both of them off.
They're real two good drivers.
Congratulations. Good to have you back in victory lane. It's been a long time.
Yes, it has. Thank you.
When was the last time? Do you remember?
Earlier this year, I was up there.
Josh Daniels from Carlisle on the 25 team, taking up tonight's IMC Test Car